The Why Mom Deserves a Diamond contest is easy for teachers because it's not pages and pages of writing. It's one simple sheet of paper for your students to fill out and turn in. And so it's not complicated on our end. It's easy, and it's very rewarding for the students. So it's a win-win situation for everyone. I think the best part from a teacher aspect of Why Mom Deserves a Diamond contest is that as a writing teacher, this is a new approach to have the students limit the number of words that they can write. And it's a skill that is challenging, yet accessible. And so in order to express themselves in just a limit of 24 words or less is a new way of looking at the power of the written language. I think the most important part of the Why Mom Deserves a Diamond contest is it gives students an opportunity to express in their own voice how they feel about someone very important in their lives.